guided tour of the Livingston Rebuild Centre. GE being stripped for parts after the locomotive was scrapped in an accident.
Ready to set the engine in, except we're missing a part.
So, yeah. Medium long term, so 2 years, 5 years, 10, or even longer. What's the longest term repair that you do?
This one only came in today because I saw the switching.
This is coming in for the rebuild.
The locomotive is about to have its trucks chopped off. There's a huge pit in the floor here. That's where the trucks emerge to be worked on. They'll be worked on over in this area here. Wheel sets and traction motors. Quality of finish. traverser table.
See, you know what else is going to happen? Things built in the mid-60s. So you know you've...
Spikes. Number 15 was repaired here from bad wreck damage. Went back to Montana rail link and within a week was returned in this condition. Locomotives waiting for work, many of them missing power units. than either the strip. In an accident. This is just a carcass here at the moment. Switching the west end of Livingston Yard.